I'm speaking to John Cochrane, Events Director at De Boer.
So I would say 2015 was positive from all sorts of different angles, from what we achieved last year and what it's going to help us achieve this year and going forward.
About relationships with suppliers, which is something that the research touched on.
We are a structure company, but we have really good relationships with suppliers who become our partners when we get involved with any specific projects, whatever it may be. In conjunction with our supplier partners, that helps us provide the solution for our customers.
What innovations do you think we can look forward to in the events industry this year?
But our customers help us innovate. If we are asked to design something specifically for their event, our R&D team in Holland look at it. Last year, for instance, we built two very large structures on a floating pontoon in Holland, and it was a terrific success. And this year we're working on another project which may require something similar. So the lessons we learned last year are helping us with this year's potential business.